Today, my strong will, independent sister agreed to spend the rest of her life as one half of a whole. And as many of you can attest, Kat and Zach are truly made to complete each other.
You know, as I look at Catherine in that unbelievably beautiful dress, I realize just how much it cost. And hey, it's absolutely worth it to see the girl you raised for so many years so happy with the man she loves.
Steal a kiss beneath the stars.
Jerry, we gotta step ours up for a wedding. Whatever we were planning.
I could tell yours was racing too. We fell at once and never looked back.
Changed from pool parties and sleeping in until noon to happy hours after work and being in bed by 9, our friendship has remained steady. And you and I have both faced a lot of hardships in the last couple years, and I can say without a doubt that I couldn't get through a single one of them without you by my side.
Circles your finger.
May it always remind you
of my promise to be with you
as long as I live.
make this pledge to you, to live my life openly with you, to speak the truth to you, to honor and tenderly care for you, to cherish and encourage you as we experience our lives together.
My love will never fail you. My arms will always save you. I will make you, I will make you mine. I swear to always fight for us, and I swear no one can touch this love. Oh, I will make you, I will make you mine.
So to both of you, I hope that you never stop taking road trips to New Orleans and stop wanting more perfect. I hope that you always have the love for each other that you have now. Please join me in raising your glass.